Okay, episode number four.
I retarped the roof over top of the old tarp and the tarp before that one, too. So hopefully this will stop the leak.